Hi. So in this video, let's look at the weekly schedule for complete denture, right? So you have a week time to prepare for complete denture, so you can divide the syllabus accordingly, right? So this syllabus is in accordance with DCI 2007 BDS regulations. You can refer DCI website for more information, or you can mail me. I'll send you the entire syllabus of various subjects as per DCI 2007 regulations. The reason why we're stressing on this is because even in NBE website, National Board for Examinations, which conducts NEET, even they clearly mentioned that the syllabus will be in accordance to the DCI 2007 revised regulations, right? So keeping that in mind, we have designed this particular schedule, right? So as you can see in a complete denture, so 6 days a week, 7th day will be for exam and analysis, right? So it's all understood. So first day, you can focus on applied anatomy and physiology, and pertaining to complete denture, pertaining to maxilla and mandible, right? And communication with patient's mental attitude, right? So we have a classification for it as well. And also you can focus on diagnosis and treatment planning and impressions, right? So these topics take comparatively less time. So impressions, we can add up in the first day of your preparation schedule as well, right? And coming to the second day, you can focus on principles of retention, support and stability, and also on articulators, right? Different types of articulators. As I have mentioned in previous video, in the list of important topics, right? You need to focus on the classification, different types of articulators and their specifications in detail, right? And third day, you can focus on border molding and posterior palatal seal area, right? And fourth day, jaw relations, teeth selection as well as teeth setting and factors influencing teeth setting. So all those related information on day four. And day five, you can focus on denture insertion, problems associated with denture insertion and how to overcome them clinically and also lab. And also you can focus on relining and rebasing. And on sixth day, you can focus on immediate complete denture, single complete denture, dental implants, over denture and various other miscellaneous topics, right? And also you can make time for revision on the sixth day itself. And seventh day, as I keep on saying, even in the previous videos, weekly schedule, seventh day should be for test, revision, test and analysis. Once you give out your weekly test, or you just keep your own self-test or whatever it is, you need to analyze the question paper after completing the test. That's even more important. So understand in which areas are strong and which areas are weak, you'll understand that only by analyzing that particular exam, right? So once giving the test, it's not done. You need to analyze the question paper and you need to make notes accordingly, right? So along with that, I keep on highlighting this particular aspect. And since I've been getting lot many questions in regard to how to prepare, I'll just briefly summarize the technique which I usually prescribe to my students, right? So you can start with a synopsis. So any subject, this can be applied for any subject, right? So you can start with synopsis in any MCQ book and then practice multiple choice questions, right? As many MCQs as possible, and then refer the key and explanatory answers, right? And from here, you can get back to your standard references. So it depends upon the areas which you are weak in. If you feel like you are weak in certain topics, then you can refer standard textbooks. Or if you feel like you have ambiguity in certain questions, or you feel like you need to learn more, then in those cases, you go back to your standard textbook references. And then from there, you have this customized notes. So as I keep on highlighting, this is very important. You need to make a customized notes for yourself, and then you can again repeat the same cycle for various topics as well as for various subjects, right? So starting with synopsis, MCQs, key and explanatory answer references, standard textbook references, customized notes, and again the same cycle. And in regard to this weekly schedule for complete denture, so as I keep on saying, practice as many multiple choice questions every day as possible, right? Depending upon the topic, 100 to 150 MCQs or even more every day. And along with that, make sure that you have a standard textbook references. So in case of complete denture, as I mentioned in the previous video, it's either Boucher or a Sheldon Winkler, right? So keep this standard textbook references alongside with you, MCQ book and the customized notes, and this will definitely complete your preparation, right, as efficiently as possible. So these are some of the important relevant points which I wanted to discuss, and in the next subsequent videos we'll try to cover more and more subjects possible, right? So we have been doing this kind of videos for the past 4 or 5 weeks in regard to the important topics and also in regard to the weekly schedule. So in coming weeks you'll have more of such videos covering various other basic subjects as well, right? All the best.